Hey everyone, happy new year! Do you know your city? I don't know if you do. It's my new series called Know Your City. I love Winnipeg, you love Winnipeg, but do you know a lot about Winnipeg? Well, that's what this whole series is about. I want to teach you things that you didn't know about Winnipeg. Some things that happened a long time ago, maybe some things that are happening now. Whatever it is, I want you to get to know your city better. All right, so today I'm at the corner of Higgins and Annabella. This is a kind of a crazy area of town. It's called Point Douglas South. And about 110 years ago, around that, this area was full of brothels. Oh yeah, it was a party town. There's about 50 brothels, and the main player, her name is Minnie Woods, and she lived down there, 157 Annabella, which used to be called Rachel Street. This was crazy. Red lights on, people turning tricks, boozing, it was nuts. It's all changed now. It's a lot tamer around these parts. So I thought that was interesting. If you didn't know that about your city, well, now you do. So until next time on Know Your City, ciao.